today at the first round of the Stroke Play Championship at the Springfield Hickory Hills Country Club. And I've got Jace Long, member of the University of Missouri golf team, with us. Jace shot 67 today, tied for the pro lead so far. Jace, great round. How many birdies did we make today? Jace, you've had a great summer and a great spring. Shooting 62 the last round at the NCAAs, leading Sonny Hanna, making the semifinals in Missouri. And what has propelled you into a great great season so far this year? What's the one thing?
I guess it's just, started playing better, started putting better, which has lowered my score quite a bit. And then, once you get the taste of playing well, you just want to keep going. So it's a little motivation from, starting out with the NCAAs.
Right. So what's on the agenda for the rest of the summer?
I'm going to play the Sport Cup last week in New York. And then I'm going to the USAM qualifying. And then I'm going to China to play in World University game.
Why don't you talk a little bit about China? It's a cup matches against who you're playing against.
I think there's four of us going from the U.S. and we play other countries. I'm not sure how many other countries are there. I think it's around 15 to 20 other countries. It's basically four of us.
And we
play
China.
I think all of our people.
Where at in China? Where is it at in China?
Jace, where's the middle of China?
Good round, Jace.
Shenzhen, China. Never been there, never been out of the country.
Looking forward to it. I am looking forward to it. That'll be a great trip. Jace, what's it going to take this week for you to win this event?
Keep playing like today. Just get all these guys to get out here, so it's just a matter of getting it well.
Well, Jace, good luck the rest of this week. We'll hope we'll see you do well. Hope trophy up on Thursday.
Thanks, guys.
All right.